The patient who discovers they have a benign nerve tumor may wonder, should I have it removed or just monitor it? Should I keep it? Should I treat it? Should I keep it? That's what we're going to talk about now. Recapping what we talked about in the previous video, peripheral nerve tumors, for the most part, are benign. We will only perform this type of surgery when he grows up or if it causes any neurological deficit. I have a patient who is very afraid of the tumor becoming malignant and worsening her condition. I explained to her the following, that in most cases, more than 98% of the time, this does not happen. The tumors are benign, especially for those who found this tumor in an exam they did and do not have, for example, a syndrome that causes this injury. In this situation, we have two available options. Or we can follow up with serial exams, a new MRI every 3-6 months. This will help us see if the injury is not growing or if we need to proceed with surgery. When we go for surgery, when the injury starts to grow, when we compare one exam with another, or when the patient starts to have symptoms due to that tumor. Therefore, this patient had no pain, no tingling, and the exam showed that the lesion was the same size, comparing the exam from 1 year ago with the current exam. Therefore, we chose not to have the surgery. What is the risk of the procedure? The risk of the procedure is the risk of anesthesia, the risk of experiencing postoperative pain, the risk of nerve injury. To prevent this from happening, perform your procedure with a specialist in peripheral nerves and always with a formal recommendation. Hey, do you have this injury and are afraid to undergo the surgical procedure? Tell us about it. Do you want to know what measures we take in our service to prevent nerve injury during the procedure? Like the video and follow my channel.